Lexi, congratulations on your decision to be baptized. I believe this is the most important decision in your life. And my prayer for you is that you always remember God as you continue to grow and make decisions in your life. As you are worried or have troubles, if you're scared, overwhelmed, anything going on in your life, my prayer is that you always seek the Lord. He knows you better than all of us put together. Congratulations, Lexi. We love you.
Lexi, I'm very proud of you today, and we love to see how you've been growing in your relationships with others, and especially with your relationship with Jesus. And we are here to help you and encourage you and support you as you continue to grow in your life.
Congratulations, Lexi. I think it's an amazing decision you just made, and you see me in a video, but I'm there. Are you going to see me there, sitting there and say hello to you? It's really awesome that you love Jesus, and it's awesome to see your family together, and we're going to be neighbors in heaven for sure. We're going to have a lot of time together forever. Love you. Bye.
You will always be a child in my eyes. And when you need some love, my arms are open wide. And even when you're growing old, I hope you'll realize you will always be a child.
Hi, Lexi. I'm so pleased that you chose to be baptized and that you're joining God's family. And I just pray that you'll always go with God and remember that God is always holding on to you.
Hey, Lexi. We are so happy because you made this decision, and it was one of the best decisions of your life. You made it, and congratulations. And parabéns in Portuguese for you.
Lexi, I remember you running around Victoria Church, which was Central Church at the time, this cute little pixie girl with shockingly red hair, and I thought she's so cute, and she had such big eyes. And now I see you growing into a lovely young woman, and I am so proud of how I see your heart developing for Jesus. I see the heart that He's given you to be a helper, and how you are leading in the children's ministries with some of us adults. And I think He has big plans for you. I know God will bless you in the future.
Lexi's special because she is not afraid to be herself and do anything she wants.
She means everything. Sometimes she's mean to me, sometimes she's nice to me, and I don't know, she just helps me with my homework or plays with me or does stuff for me. She just means a lot to me.
I like Lexi when she beats funny and tickle me.
That she's a nice girl and she is good, nice to everyone, and I'm happy that she's getting baptized.
She makes me laugh when I'm feeling sad.
I hope that you enjoy following God's directions.
and you are very nice.
And that's it.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're about thinking where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you. To say things to get me.
Lexi, we're very proud of you for making the decision to follow Jesus. And as a community, as a group of people, we want to, I want to be someone that you can rely on and that you can use to grow in your walk with Jesus. And so if there's anything that we can do, let all of us know, let any of us know. But just know that we're proud of you for the choices that you've made, and look forward to seeing you grow in Jesus.
Hey Lexi, I'm so happy that you made the most important decision of your life. And remember, we're always here for you. I'm very, very proud of you.
Lexi, you're one of the greatest kids I've ever met. I see you turning into a strong young woman, and keep on that path. I adore the way you look after my little girl and all the young ones here, and this is a big step in your life, and I have no doubt that you're going to go as far as you want to go.
Hi, Lexi! I'm so excited for you. I know it's such a big decision that you're making right now, and I just wanted to know that I'm here. I'll always be here for you. It's a journey, a spiritual journey, and I'll always be here for you. Everything you need. Love you!
Hi Lexi, I am so proud of you. I just learned that you're going to be baptized, and what a wonderful decision that you're making. And just let you know that once you are baptized, life won't always be perfect. It won't always be easy, but with Jesus in your life and in your heart, He will make things right. He'll be your guide. Just know that whenever you have struggles or concerns, fall on your knees, say a little prayer, and know that it will be okay. Very proud of you, Lexi.
Lexi, congratulations. I'm so excited that you're getting baptized. I love you so much. You're my favorite Lexi in the world, and I'm so excited for you.
Lexi, you are precious to me, and there's nothing more that I would ever want than be able to spend eternity with you. And so today, as you make a decision to commit your life to Christ, that to me is amazing. And the ability for us as a family to spend eternity together with God is the most special thing and the most important thing in my life. So way to go, Lexi. Fantastic choice, and I love you.
You're making a masterpiece. You're shaping the soul. Standing the rest, you're made. making a masterpiece. You're shaping the sun in me. You're moving where I can't see. And all I am is in your hand. You're taking me up.